Hi everybody, it's Ender and Anne-Marie. We are leaving
beautiful Monterey.
Beautiful Monterey, we had a great show last night. That's Monterey right there.
Okay, we are in León, right?
León.
And Joel del Sol, Victor, Gabby, Jason Carter over there. We're coming up the stairs, checking this out. This is like a, we're backstage. This is all coming down the stairs.
Hola.
Yeah. And this is like a convention center. Benedict por allá. That's Benedict. Let's practice in a little bit. Let's see, focus. There we go. And as you can see, this is our stage. That's Victor, Dan, Jason Carter, Cesar Lemus. You can see this is his gear, his guitars. This is where Sambo goes. There is Sasha, Sarah, and Brianna over there. Ming Freeman. Hey.
What's going on?
There is Al. He's taking care of Charlie Strom's set. Again, Victor Espinola. This is his space here. He's got all his harps. And this is his setup here. The brasses. There's Dana. There's Jason goes there.
Me again. Keep you posted.
I'm gonna walk through the stage and I'm gonna try to let somebody take a little sneak peek of people coming in to the place, and then we'll catch up later on through the concert. Okay? Take care.
Here we are walking backstage in León, Mexico. Or as some people call it, Mexico. You hear the horn players warming up? We're in a convention hall. It's a bit different format than we have done in the past, but it's a pretty cool crowd. A lot of chatter out there. They're excited to see Yanni Voices live. Viva Mexico.
Hey, I'm backstage. Now the musicians are taking their places, and now they're gonna start tuning. And in about 5 to 10 minutes, we're gonna start the show. Backstage, Nathan Rich, go to the song. I love you.